This is Dean Regas reporting for the Farmer's Almanac. I've been an astronomer and stargazer for more than 25 years, and one of my favorite things to see are planets up there. And boy, we got a lot of planets coming up. Six of them will be visible in the morning sky. And what do we got? We got Mercury, Venus, Jupiter, Moon, Uranus, Saturn, and Neptune all visible. I don't know. What do you say? Should we call this the Planet Parade 2025 Summer Edition? All right, one of the highlights of the month is going to be the two brightest planets in the sky, Venus and Jupiter, coming together in a conjunction. They'll kind of get closer together on August 11th, and that is Venus is the brighter one on the right, Jupiter's on the left, but they'll shift from morning to morning. So August 12th, they'll look like this. As Jupiter gets higher, Venus will get lower. And then August 13th, they'll be one on top of the other, Jupiter on top of Venus. And on August 18th, in the morning sky, I think this is going to be the best view of the month because all the planets are going to look picturesque there, just lined up, spaced out evenly. We'll have Mercury very low around the horizon. We've got Venus, then Jupiter, and then the moon. So check that out on the morning of August 18th. So look for the Planet Parade coming to a sky near you. And to learn more about planets and other best days, go to farmersalmanac.com.